Welcome, welcome. You are watching Setios Reviews. It's a little bit high box, but we have an Oki LED desk lamp in here. LED desk lamp. This is like, I just want to rip it. Oh yeah, let it rip. Why is it so big box? I don't get it. But go green with Oki. Okie dokie. Let's try that. Let's pop this out. Pop this out, flip this open, flick this and flap this. Awesome. Haha. Right, so there's some kind of padding, there is a very smushed up warranty card, very unsmushed manual. I don't know what that is. Probably some charger. Ugh. Okay, that's pretty cool. That's actually pretty big. Let's open this up. There we go. Open this up. Open this up. It's pretty big, actually. I have to, like, hold on. I can't really show you the whole lamp. It's so freaking big. Look at that. It's pretty big, actually. But, well, you see the shape of it, so it's like bends from here. Where you want, actually, all the way up to this point. So I won't bend it really close to this because it will break. So, but it's pretty big, actually. It's not like massive, but I'm not sure if it has batteries or not. Maybe it needs this thing in here. So let's open this thing up. It's just a stupid material. I don't like it, but that's okay. I'm getting rid of that box already. Got rid of it. Oh wow, someone has played some tied-up games in here. Look at that. Someone's been mad at the cable. It's like, probably, get damn cable, it's not sticking in there. Ow. Actually hit me. So, I need power to this thing, and I don't know if I can reach the power supply, but I need to figure something out. Alright, I powered this up, that thing. Oh, it already turned on. What? Okay, three levels. 1, 2, 3. I'm trying to show it, sorry. Let's try this again. Touching buttons. 1, 2, 3. And it is brighter than all the other LED lamps I've tried. For example, one that I have in the review area in here is this one, see? I believe that was by 1x1. Actually, now it's mine. See, my logo. But anyway, it is brighter than this one, definitely. So I'm gonna put this one back, and I have another one in here, which looks like this one. I think this one is a little bit brighter. No, it's not. It's not. This one is brighter. It's probably bigger, that's why. So how bright it is? It's really bright, I have to say. Just look at this. If I touch this, see the review area, it lights up pretty, you know, well. I do have 5 light bulbs up there, like 40 watts or something each, or 60. But this one, it's definitely really good for like reading or whatever you need it for. You can also do it like this, see, like that, and put it a little bit distance, and you have 3 levels, and that's it. There is nothing more to it. It's very simple. I don't think it's battery powered, so let's take this out. Yeah, it's not battery powered. It's just one button. Very simple design. Very simple desk lamp. Really cool looking. This kind of ooh, look at that. Look at that design. How did I not see this? See? That kind of line. I think that's for cooling, so it actually, you know, doesn't heat up that well. But it's LED. LED doesn't usually, you know, heat up that much, so yeah, it's quite bright. It's quite bright, and it's kind of the light, it's like the cool color temperature or whatever you want to call it. So, but well, here you have the Oki desk lamp. Awesome, cloth, black and bright with 3 levels. And I will see you next time.